What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. Guys, as you can see, there's a new character on the screen. Yes, fun times. It's Diluc, the number one 5-star everybody wanted when the game first released. Kinda exciting stuff, but there's another reason why he's here. First and foremost, this is a completely new account. This is a new account. I wanted to make this account so I can get to 1.5 a little faster than what you would have or NA, just because Asia just gets it 6 hours before, something like that. If I just go to my banner wishlist here, you can see it's 10 hours 53 minutes left for EU or whatever. It's gonna say a day or something, which is, you know, unfortunate, but it is what it is. I just wanted to make this account so I can get you guys 1.5 faster, and you guys can see some of the stuff in 1.5 just a little faster. Anyways, just gonna continue on here. I'm gonna show you guys 2 5-stars that I got in 20 pulls. And wait, okay, it gets better. The first 5-star Diluc, I got him in this banner. I don't know if I can show it to you guys. Let me show you here. Yep, I got him right here. This multi was insane. We got Barbara, Diluc, Bennett, and Noel in the first multi here. And of course, Noel is guaranteed, which is pretty exciting. But this is something I couldn't believe. I was deciding whether I should continue to pull on this banner. Yes, it is discounted, but I kind of wanted to build pity on this. So I was like, okay, I'm just gonna pull one multi on here. So I did. And I got Mona and a Bennett. So my Bennett is now C1 and I need to start building him because Bennett's just great. But I have no idea what my team composition is gonna look like, but it's probably gonna be just this. I'm not gonna be pulling any more on this. I'm just gonna be doing some stuff on 1.5. and maybe future updates, just so I can get a little bit ahead of time. That's literally it. So this is gonna be my account. I'm gonna, of course, level up Aether here, the main character. I think I'm gonna do Bennett as well, and Lisa and Noel. So it's gonna be Noel, Aether, either one of these, and Bennett for sure, because he has a constellation now, which is pretty nice. Anyways, what do I do? I have a Diluc and a Mona. Pretty exciting. Two characters I do not have on my main account or my free-to-play account. It's kind of exciting because, well, this is the only thing I really, really like about Mona. You can run on water. And I think this is the dopest thing ever. I don't know why, but I find this really, really fun. Anyways, I played on this account for maybe 2 hours, guys. I'm already at AR10, I think. You can see here. I'm AR11 even. So yeah, getting to AR10 super easy. I'm about to hit AR20 soon. I don't know how soon or how much I could play, but I need to get there fast. Like, I need to get there real fast. So hopefully I can grind this out to level 20 or AR20 so I can get some of the content that is released on 1.5 out to you guys. Anyways, I just wanted to make this video to showcase my account, this free-to-play, totally free-to-play account with literally two multis, only two free multis that they give you. That's it. I didn't use any Primo Gems, none of that. And that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys did enjoy it. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe to my channel if you're new. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye.